Hi guys, today I'm going to be doing my makeup with a banana. So I guess I'm just going to go for it. Okay. I don't think I've ever regretted any choice I've ever made this much. Like, this is actually accomplishing nothing. Someone help me. Why am I literally in tears? I keep trying to just say trust the process, but... gotta give that upper lip. The curved shape of the banana is perfect for the under eye area. In conclusion, don't do your makeup with a banana.